Yeah, this is track 4 on the latest EP. This one's called Red Mist.